Our News 3 camera caught these Metro officers walking toward the slopes, investigating the tragic accident that killed a young girl. The accident serves as a potent reminder that this fun does come with danger.
On a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being super safe, I'd say it's a 5. Probably a 5. Maybe our kids are 6 or 7.
Debbie McDonald says her boys, 3-year-old Ian,
hi,
and an 8-year-old Josh,
I can do this,
are being extra safe this sledding trip. They're wearing helmets.
Because then if I fall on my head, it won't hurt that much.
But unfortunately, they're the exception.
There's bumps here on the hill, and when they hit the bump, they catch air, and then when they land, sometimes they don't land right on their board.
Hey.
Josh doesn't mind as he swerves up and down the hill.
Whoops.
These slightly chaotic snowy hills of fun are designated for play, but at your own risk. Sergeant Andy LeGros says snowboarders and skateboarders wear helmets, so sledders should use the same protection.
It is hard. It is not snowy, fluffy, just hit the ground type of snow. If you hit this, you're gonna feel it. You can probably even hurt yourself pretty good by doing so.
While the suggestion is not catching on quite yet,
I just gotta do this quickly.
The McDonald boys are using their helmets and having a blast being safe in the snow. One of many safety suggestions Metro offers for those coming to the mountains.